Hello, everyone.
Ahoy.
Welcome in. Welcome back. Welcome to the ship, the seven seas of gaming.
The seven seas of gaming. Interesting.
Right? Yeah.
We should name what those seas are. One of them is Far Cry.
Definitely Far Cry. I think It Takes Two should have its own space.
Oh, for sure. God.
I hit the wrong button.
We should play more Overcooked, because I feel like that should also be in one.
I feel like it's like, maybe it's not specific games. Like, we have the first person shooter section.
Oh, yes.
And then, like, the
cooperative.
Like, puzzle games.
Puzzle.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we're unlocking a new genre of video
games.
We're
doing so much.
Doing so much for the community.
Right. But welcome in, everyone.
Hello.
More Far Cry.
More
it's
Far
gonna
Cry.
Be
More cool.
Crazy.
Oh, we just finished getting the weed for
the
that
weed,
woman.
Yeah.
That was so dumb. I didn't care for that.
That was a crazy mission.
I don't like her very much. Mine components. The visuals on this game, once again. I was explaining this to someone because I went to Disney on Sunday.
Yeah.
And the Star Wars section has so much color in it that usually science fiction doesn't have, and I really appreciate that for this, because usually sci-fi is so like sleek,
like dark and bleak.
Yes,
and, yeah,
dark and sleek, and like and this I was explaining this game to my partner because I was like, I am playing this cool game that is post-apocalyptic, and you usually those are like gross and grungy, and this one, well, this one also is grungy, but it's grungy in a colorful way.
Yeah,
and I appreciate it. Just so much more fun to look at.
It really is. I
open.
Love it.
What did I just get? Did I just get something called the Inquisitor's Grave? What the fuck is that?
Maybe? You can go to your menu and go to inventory.
Oh, I got it again. It was this thing I picked up over here. Why is it? Hold on. What is the fuck does that mean?
Mission, I don't know.
Is that a, did I, is it a glitch? Because it was definitely, it was a components bucket, but on the side of my screen, it said the Inquisitor's Grave, and I don't know why.
I have
twice.
No idea.
We'll go back and look at that on the tape.
Yeah.
Oh, here.
Roll
mark
it back.
It. There we
yeah,
go. Roll it back.
Go.
There we go. I got my little button handy. Like a real gamer.
Oh, yeah. That's what I have. I told Lainey for my birthday that's coming up on the 2nd of December.
Just so everyone knows.
Yeah, just so everybody knows. If you want to, like, sling us a chat, wish me a happy birthday.
Maybe wish Levi a happy birthday. Who's dying that is our...
I don't know.
Our group?
Ooh.
Okay.
Gone now.
What did you wish for your B-day?
One of the little stream decks like you have with the knobs and everything.
It's so good.
I've been wanting to buy one for a while, but I've been holding off because I know I'm taking a holiday break on some freelance. And I was like, well, if people want to get together and like get me it for my birthday and just
that would
go
be,
in together.
Just saying. That would be nice. Oh, God. Am I on fire?
World.
What is happening? Everyone needs to calm down.
Okay. It was a wolf.
Oh, they were getting attacked by this wolf.
Yeah.
Terrible. We'll take your stuff though, for sure.
This game is just so unhinged, like at all times.
Yeah. I love it, and I love it for that.
Yeah.
Like they're bad guys, and they weren't fighting us. They were fighting a wolf that the game put there, and that they had to fight. Obsessed.
Great things.
All right. Oh God.
Oh, I heard.
It's on you. What? Oh, okay. They just have loose wild dogs now.
Oh, yeah.
That wasn't a thing in the last game.
Wild. Okay.
This is where we were? Where we go?
Yeah, we probably have story missions to do now. All right.
I guess.
I don't know what this... Oh, okay. This was... So we can either do that or there are a couple of... We still need to go get Grace Armstrong. So there, we have this story mission that's like rescue Rush from the coal mine, but I think that it is literally just like a like to proceed us into another section of the story.
Yeah.
So we can either go do that or we can go get Grace Armstrong.
Let's get Grace.
Okay.
There's more shit happening over here.
Where are you?
Oh my god, they have a flamethrower, that's why.
Welcome in to our viewers. Thanks
Hello.
For joining in.
Thanks for joining the ship. Oh, there's a just doing our thing.
Just doing our thing.
Okay. Just doing our thing, just killing some people.
We are at 39 followers.
Oh, we're so close.
We're getting close.
So close to 40.
We need one more to reach our current goal. We're yes. overall trying to get to 50. So we only need 11 more.
Oh, I feel like someone behind this tree.
Oh.
I got him.
I feel like everybody knows probably 11 people. So tell them to make a Twitch account and come follow
anyone.
Us.
Anyone.
Yeah, just anyone.
Your grandma.
Tell
your grandma
tell
will probably
your friendly neighborhood postal workers.
Yeah.
Tell the cashier.
Hand them a card.
Tell the cashier at your local store. Make a new account.
Make 11 new accounts. Ridiculous. That's fine. I love the idea of a really popular streamer just having one follower that's made like 10,000 accounts.
Right. Which is crazy because they would need like 10,000. Stop walking away from me. Yours wasn't the first. Like 10,000 emails too, because they'd have to have an email for each one of those.
That's already me. I have so many email addresses for what? All for different times in my life.
Yeah. I recently made a business email for my business, and I never use it. I have it, and it's there, but I still continue to use my personal one.
Yeah. Who's shooting? Okay.
Just came from over here, and no one was doing anything. Anyways, I'm going to head towards the marker that's 2,000 meters away.
I know, it's so far. We'll run. Damn.
Need that loot.
Give me that loot.
Trying to buy things.
I love that they let me run through the thin trees. Like the,
yeah.
I'm counting the thick ones right. Yeah, okay. That would have been too easy.
I feel so bad. These animals are so pretty, but they
I know.
Make me so much
Taking
money.
They
make
us
so
a
much
lot
stuff.
Of cash. Oh, we have crocodile skins that should give us some good
dough. Oh, yeah.
Forgot
about that.
I feel like the panting of my character is new. Was that there in the last game? Because I hear him more than I did when he runs.
I think it was. I think there's also...
It. Whoa.
If you jump, it does a different one. Because I remember one time I was playing Far Cry 5 with Nathan, and I just kept jumping, and it makes this weird moan noise. It does get
Why?
Really annoying.
Why would they do that? Oh, my God. That's like... All of the, so many of the vocal effects in Breath of the Wild and Tears of the Kingdom are insane. Insane.
Speaking
like,
of
who
that.
Who did that?
Yeah, I don't know. Have you seen that they're looking at possibly doing live action? I also saw a TikTok that was like, I'm excited for this, but if Link talks.
Yeah, it's over.
It's over. Not
it's
doing
absolutely
it.
Over. No, he can't say a word. Except for like, that shit. That's all I want to hear. Ha! Who's that? Who?
Who
are
what?
You?
Who what?
Ah! Who is this? He's so stripey. What the fuck? Why did he have two health bars?
It's a stronger creature.
He's so strong. I do like his coloring though, but that was insane.
Every
really
now and then you'll get into stuff that's like, this looks like people
who
need
our
help. We got a challenge complete.
Oh, me? Hell yeah. Killing Wolverines. Whoa, nice. Don't leave me with
I'm glad you came along. Liberate. Me ammo, because I used all my ammo with my main gun to kill animals.
Ain't that just the way? Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, my screen is bad. Okay, here we go. I don't know why I'm suddenly having internet issues. It'll get back. Here we go.
It'll be fine. It's weird. At least the good news is I've noticed here recently, maybe a little bit, that you've been less laggy. It's just gotten way more pixelated.
Yeah, correct.
Which is a nice. It's just nice.
Can't really see what this creature is, but I'll kill it anyway. Uh-oh. 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 I keep having to reload.
Yeah, sooner or later we'll get into animals that have 4 health bars.
No, that's too many health bars.
Not fun. It is not a fun thing.
Well, at least they helped us kill this person.
Right. That's at least the good news, is they take out some of our enemies for us.
They do, and I appreciate it.
Who saw me? Someone saw me. Like way over
there. Oh.
Yeah.
Wow, they're doing a lot with these screams.
I know. I would love to be in a video game one day for voice acting, and all I am is like a random character scream.
Yes.
That would be.
It's just like the worst.
That would
thing
be
you can
a
imagine.
Dream come true.
Absolutely. Is this fun? What is this gun? Whoa.
Got one,
a big boy.
Got one of the big guns.
Got one of the big guns.
Gotta love the big guns.
I love it. I love how there's just constantly like a war. Oh my god, I'm not gonna be able to say this. Aurora Borealis? Whatever?
Yeah.
That thing in the sky.
I think, yeah. I think you got it.
I think that's right. Oh, is this a bad person?
Ooh.
Whoa. I can't see. I'm in. Oh man. Killed our friends.
But he's got all the good loot.
Got all the good stuff. Yeet. Wait. I need to not touch. I always touch the camera button when I drive, and it just makes it really bad.
Yeah.
Thumb off it. Whoa. Uh-oh.
Oh, I got one.
Whee! Ooh. Kind of going on a fun little...
little sand dune here.
Little sand dune trail. Yeah! Damn. Uh-oh. We're right.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah! It's fine. It's not deep. Oh,
what
no!
What did we get stuck on?
What are we stuck on?
Happen. Oh, there we go.
Nothing.
It just didn't like that we did that, I guess.
It was like, please. This is not safe. This one is a rock.
Yeah.
Let me just go around that. Here we go. Beautiful. Beautiful scenery. Oh, birds. Wait.
Like
where are
I would
supposed to go?
Ever be able to snipe ever. Someone else.
Off of the back of this. I've lost the marker. Are we here?
Yeah, you just keep
going
straight.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, shit. Maybe I'll stop. All right.
Well, We've been seen.
Whoops.
Oh, hi, Grace. Me. Oh, there we go. Oh, that was... Okay.
Who else?
I think that may have gotten it.
Was that it? Oh.
Where'd you go,
easy.
Grace? Oh, here we go.
You're that outsider, huh? I don't know what the story was, the but we did it.
Right.
Good. Highwayman ain't too happy with you. I should hope not. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. Bunk bed situation. Might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Ooh.
Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope.
Oh, there's a cool guitar up here. I wish I could take it.
The highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward.
Go get
the gun,
steal back the supplies they
More
took,
guitars.
And mow down any
Oh, God. Get in your way.
All right, we have a task to go get.
Kill.
To get her special weapon that she doesn't need to see to use.
Is she blind?
She is.
Oh, I didn't know this. Whoa, hi.
Hi, Grace. Do you recognize Grace from the first game?
Oh, let me see.
She was the sniper. We fall on top of the church.
Oh my god, yeah!
Which is sad, because now she's blind.
She's like...
She's still cool.
She's
and now she got
powerful.
A gun that now she, doesn't need to
that
see.
That she doesn't need to see to use. I'm interested to see this gun. Alright.
Okay, we Where can go get it. It's just like another one of the saw blade guns. It's just a nicer one, I guess.
My gal, fine. We have one, we could have given to her. I guess you don't need to see to use that. I love that we can both take loot. Was that the same in the last game?
It was.
Oh, that's right, because it's a grizzly bear. Oh, shit. Who? Oh.
Nice.
I love this gun. He's a big boy. Does this have more? No.
I do feel like I run out of ammo much quicker in this game.
Yeah, I like, man, what was the game I was playing? Bioshock. In Bioshock Infinite, if you kill someone that has the same gun as you, instead
hey
of,
there,
like, they will let you take, like, the ammo from that gun.
Yeah.
Which is very nice. Over that
way. This game yeah, just, like, piles you up with all the ammo you don't need.
Yeah. All the ammo. Then you change guns to fit that ammo. Is that a bear? Should we kill this bear?
Oh, it is a bear.
No, come back. Wait, why aren't you coming to attack me?
That's a level 4.
A level 4 bear.
It's got 4 health bars.
Oh, here he comes. Oh, here he comes. Hey, here he comes.
I gotta reload.
I know. I am trying. Everything needs to be reloaded. He killed me! He killed me! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Yeah.
Okay. Yay!
Get you up.
Let me live.
Okay.
What is the what's the reload button? Because I don't know how to do it when I want to.
Square.
Square.
Oh, here's another bear.
Round 2.
Reload all the guns.
Reload all the guns. Mhm. Mhm. I'm ready. Oh my god.
It's on fire.
Oh shit. Holy shit. Now everything's on fire.
Got it.
Oh my god. No, wait. Give me the bear skin.
Wait, okay, there's the dynamite. That's probably a better use than a
probably
Molotov in these games.
I can't believe you Molotov cocktail a bear.
Oh, there's a person here. Oh, that's sad.
Not as cool as a bear. Oh, it's a dead person.
Who are you? It's this one thing I do hate about this game that the first one had that this one didn't. The same exact person gives you all your missions. So if you're walking around, it's just the same. It's the same person.
How?
I don't know.
Who are?
There's like maybe. What is the lore? Why are we swimming? Like maybe two, maybe three different variants, but 90% of the time it's the same exact people.
What the fuck? That's really weird. They just didn't want to make more characters.
Right. Let's go do this prepper stash on our way.
Yeep.
We're close.
Yes. I like things. I like new things. I like perk points.
Yeah.
And I like the fact that my perk points actually count in this one and I can buy stuff.
Right. Hopefully that continues on through the rest of the game.
Yes. Please, God.
Just climbing heels.
I know. At least in this one we can. I used to get the little wingsuit.
Yeah.
I miss having that. I can never really get it to work, but that's fine.
One sees me.
Nice.
Get out of here.
Get out of here. This is our stuff to steal.
From all the gears and shit scattered around here, it looks like someone was trying to build some kind of machine. Whatever it is, I'm guessing it's gonna be huge. Check out the area and report back when you find it. Maybe it's something we can use.
We're finding a machine?
Yeah. Steps here. Oh.
Sorry, snake. There, but bit me.
It was a snake.
It was a snake. And I got it.
I feel like this house probably has something to do with how you get to this place.
Yeah, I found a bunker that I opened that was inside was like... Where was it? I can't fucking see anything because my screen is all pixels.
Are you on?
I thought, I feel like I should check.
On your Wi-Fi or not?
Yeah, let me check and be sure I'm on my Ethernet cable.
I'll do that.
Aussies.
Pretty constantly.
Because. Oh, whoops.
Where
lost
you?
Connection. I lost connection to my PS5. Oh, it's because I hit a bad button.
You hit a bad button.
I hit the wrong. Here it is. Okay. Let me go to the menu, please. No, the menu. Menu. Can't I not do this? Yeah, okay. I hope this will let me look at my settings. The PS4 would not let you do that. Yeah, okay.
I think Network. It may let you look, but it may not let you change it on remote play.
Yeah. Okay. It says it's on the wired thing.
Is your computer, is it also on Wi-Fi or?
No, my computer is on Wi-Fi. That could be the, usually it's been fine. Okay. If it gets really bad right now, it's better than it was. So
no big deal.
No big deal. Do I need to re-put this into?
I still see you.
Ninja. Oh, I'm on it. It's a different. Hold on. It's a different screen, though.
Okay.
It's wrong.
It's wrong.
Leave. Share screen. Remote play. Okay. Back in business.
Double check that I'm
getting the right thing. It's much nicer.
Okay. There we go.
Back now at it. I can see. Okay, I opened doors in the floor. Did you see this?
Yes, I saw that.
And then it was like locked from the inside once you got in there, so there must be a way.
Yeah, there's going to be a way to get in there from a different spot.
Can I jump down the chimney?
That'd be cool.
No. Ah! No.
Says we're inside the search area.
Good for us.
It's probably some kind of just like hidden hole. Some exact
hidden hole. I will be on the lookout. Lots of loot.
I hear an animal. Oh!
Oh no! Uh-oh.
Got it.
Someone might have seen me.
Oh. Well, that's fun.
I went down a path. I don't know if they're going to come up here or not.
Interesting. Okay. Okay. Well, if they do, we'll be ready.
That's fine.
Oh, I hear people.
Yeah, there were folks down there.
Oh, there they are.
Oh, shit. Hello.
Reload. Reload.
Oh, no.
That took way too long to reload.
It does. It takes too long. It's always at the wrong place. This is a big rusted thing.
Oh, I found a cave.
A cave?
I bet this is where... That trail you came down, I bet this is where we go in at.
Oh, yeah, I gave up because it was too scary.
Ooh, oh, God. When you use, like, the med kits in this game, you have, like, medicine that you take, and it fixes all your problems. In Far Cry 6, there's, like, a variety of different animations of when you heal yourself.
Oh.
And it's, like, literally, like, straightening broken fingers or pulling knives out of you. Like,
oh my
weird
God.
Like crazy stuff.
Oh my God, gross. I don't need to see that. Whoa.
Pulled a lever.
Pull the lever, crunk.
I don't know what it did.
Oh, do you think it's open now? Potentially? The other way in?
I feel like...
Let me go look.
Maybe.
My poor guy, he just sounds out of breath all the time. I guess he is constantly running.
Let me reread what this says. I imagine that the targets were... Pull the lever, hit all the targets on each side.
Oh.
And presto. Okay.
There's targets? I can't even find it.
Oh, maybe it's these balloons.
Balloons, classic. Oh my, this is telling me, it's telling me where I'm getting the components. That's why it said that whatever it said. It's not saying component, it's saying where I got it. That's crazy. Oh, you are over there. I'm on the other side.
Do you see any like targets, like red balloons or anything?
No. Do you?
Well, I shot two of them, and it didn't seem to do anything. Oh, I bet it's... Hang on. Oh, there we are. Did I do it? Oh, there it is. Okay.
You got this.
Reloading.
You got it.
Okay.
Dang. How many targets are there?
So many.
Oh no. Do I need to come out?
I don't know. Oh, no, I got it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, oh. I think. Maybe?
This still says locked.
Can I... Oh. Oh, okay. More targets. Okay.
I'm just standing here watching you run around. Whoa. Did you do it?
Maybe.
Whoa, something's happening! Yay!
I don't know if I was supposed to shoot that or not. Okay.
There are a lot of noises. Oh, okay.
So loud.
Holy shit. Good for you.
There you go.
Yeah. No, I came all the way over here to help and then you were done. Wait, I'm not reading anything. No.
There's a safe.
Yes, please.
We love a safe.
Gotta get me my magazine.
Yeah.
So much tape.
We love tape. Oh, there's springs and gears.
And springs and gears? We can make anything.
Nice. Okay.
This burned
bridges poster I've seen so many times.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this America's
Best.
Oh, my
God.
That's also...
I have 10 perk points.
I
can upgrade? What can I...
Yeah, some stuff you can upgrade higher.
Yeah, I want to carry more ammo.
Let's see. I feel like a grappling hook.
I have the grappling hook. It is very nice. Repair torch. Oh, I can finally get the skydiver. Sure, I'll
get that. Okay.
What about the tactical binoculars. Do you have those?
No. That's from in the last game.
That's to mark people, right?
Where you could pull up the thing, the binoculars, and tag people.
Yeah, that was nice.
But since they won't let us have a friend.
Yeah.
And have a little dog
Rude.
With us.
They're like, you guys were too good with a dog.
Right.
Saboteur, hold X to explode vehicles. That's a lot of work. I'm not going to do that.
Gonna go take this supply drop and hopefully not die.
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay. Oh, well, there's a panther.
Oh, that'll be alright. Here. I'll come and help you. Whoa, it's right here. Oh, God.
This is not going well.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. Panthers can't jump, though. No, I can't. Oh, my God. It's just... No, I'm sorry. Why? Why? I mean, I know why. I'm killing... Oh, God.
I am almost out of ammo. Here you go.
Oh no, there are other people. Fuck. Oh man. Ooh, my boy's down. Oh, what did I need?
Attack her.
Yeah.
There we go. What did
Yay.
I get? I got shotgun ammo. Oh, reload.
Good, it'll let me watch you.
Okay. Oh no. This.
You got it. Nah, beans. Wow, I can't believe that killed us.
Yeah, that went really.
What did I name my guy? Yours was Jezebel, and mine was like another car. It was like another. Wasn't it like a car?
Yeah. I can't remember.
I can't remember either. Okay. Oh, it's gonna bug me.
Note to self.
Where are we again?
We're trying to go get this weapon for. All right. Grace. I guess.
Oh, this one.
I should check to make sure that it reloaded us after we did this bunker. Okay.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
It did. We have all the stuff. Okay, well, I guess heading towards the waypoint.
Well, I didn't know you could use triangle to go back and forth between your guns.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool. Ooh, this box? Okay.
Ugh. Just fell off a mountain.
Whoa.
Supply drop detected. I don't know, the last time I tried to do a supply drop,
it didn't go so well. Panther.
People I can do. Panther? Not so much.
Panthers are tough. He was a really mean one, too.
He was. Definitely a little tough. That drop. Is it right here? Okay. Keep getting distracted.
That's fine. These plants. Huge. There's just constantly gunfire. There's always bad stuff happening.
I forgot that I have a shovel. I could have hit the cougar with it.
Oh, yeah, you could have.
I forget.
You can always switch to your fists. Just punch him.
Right.
Oh, this is pretty.
Wonder if I can.
Oh, God. I watched that happen.
I was hoping I could fly, but it wouldn't let me.
It's not. Oh, I don't even remember.
Okay. I'm thinking this is an outpost that we're trying to take.
Oh, okay. So we be sneaky.
I think so. But I have nothing with a silencer, so.
Sneaky-ish.
How do you crouch again?
Circle, right?
Oh, yeah. It's not a hold, it's just a circle. I was trying to hold it.
Oh, yeah, I was trying to do it, too. Just a quick, oh, shit. Who's this? There's a truck. No, I'm not a person. Don't see me. No, shush. Why are they? So mean. Oh, my God, the music. Really ramping up.
Oh, I see a dog. How do you sneak with a sniper rifle? It just doesn't work well.
It doesn't. No. Oh, what's this?
What? Okay. I don't know that people have seen me yet, but.
Are you going in?
Yeah,
I'm ziplining in.
I'm kind of just rolling along. What is that? I heard it.
If I free you, will you fight for me, bear?
Maybe. Well, let me just.
How do I?
Oh, who's behind me?
Come on, bear. He's out. Kill them. I was nice to you. I was nice. No! No! Betrayal. Deception. Deception. Deception from this bear. No, fuck you. Oh, I accidentally. Oh my fucking God, he's so upset. Oh, fuck. I gotta let me run. No, I'm sorry! I freed you, bear! Like, my god.
Oh, okay.
Bear. Oh, the bear. No, please. Leave me be. It said, it literally told me, the game was like, you should interact with this cage to free this bear. And I did. God. I would love to do literally anything but fight this bear. Let me in. Let me in the game. Let me in. Let me zip line.
Okay, at least it's killing other people.
Is it? Good. Yeah. Okay. Oh my God, the bear. No, don't see me. Don't see me. We already have a history. Oh, God. I won't be able to see. Okay. Can't get me. Oh, fuck. No, I thought I was in a place where it couldn't get me. Ah! I'm begging. I have to bob and we. Ah! Oh my god! Oh, good. Now it's in the fire. So.
Okay. We love.
Is it dead? It's dead!
Where are the enemies?
Why is my screen shaking? Ah!
So I think
this
you're
is
on,
a mess.
You're on
this
fire.
This is a mess. Are there people still alive here? Like, yeah. I don't even know what's going on. It's all fire.
There are people here and there running around.
Someone face me, please. Just below? Oh no, a helicopter. I'm getting so much saw launcher ammo. Oh god. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, there's people
like paratrooping in. Oh my god, that was really funny. Wait, no, hold on. I was trying to mark something and this person killed me with their... Okay, die, die. No, you're dead. You're not coming in here. Fuck, who are you?
Oh, am I out of... Oh, no. Why can't I shoot my sniper rifle?
Not great. Not great.
Well,
who?
I'm on the ground now. I guess I'll come...
No, I'm gonna kill you. No, stop it. What are you? Who are you with your stupid shield? That was dumb. You look like an idiot. Okay. I keep trying to kill this person. You need to go down and stay down, friends. Okay. How are there other people?
Where? Okay, we need to retrieve stolen parts. Let me just start by doing that. Oh, what is this?
Good lord.
I've unlocked something.
Oh, nice. Ah! Who are you? It's okay, they're dead. Okay.
Well, guess I'm getting rid of that. And I'm taking this.
Oh, they make you take it?
Yeah, there's one over there for you if you want it.
Sure.
Saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. 45. Use metal surfaces to ricochet.
That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover. They really want us to use this.
I know. They were like, we built this cool gun and we need everyone to use it. So we have to make it a part of the story.
We have to. Like my other gun. Okay.
Somewhere there are pieces of this around and we have to find them. And take
this is too much. Who? Man. It's probably something up there.
Probably.
Who? I hear voices.
You get up there.
Get up here somehow?
Is it this
tower? I can't even grapple.
There's gotta be something. Oh, here we go. There. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, I am stuck.
L2. Okay. Whoa. Oh, no.
I'm just going up. Okay. I'm up here. And use zipline.
Okay, good. Because I somehow didn't get
it. Oh, whoa, cool. Whoa.
Oh, wait. No. No, wait.
Well, back up.
Try again. L2. Oh, is descent. That's what I was doing wrong.
So it'll auto a circle. Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
I've made it.
Oh, fun.
How do I retrieve this? It's locked. Oh, there's a hole in the ceiling. Oh, there we
what?
Go.
What? Oh, okay.
Okay. Loot. Loot.
Hooray.
Take. Loot.
No, stupid. Take. Jump down there.
Okay. Thank I got all the stuff in here. I'm guessing the places with the pink lights are...
have what we want. That's a safe assumption.
Ooh.
Climb. Oh, that's not the button. Whoo! Oh, ahoy, oh. Katie!
Hi, Katie.
Thank you for stopping. And we just had a fucking crazy.
it was.
I'm like a tired from it.
What in the world? No one watch my game footage.
Real quick.
I am not doing well. And you're gonna make that jump first try. See, you fell too.
I fell too.
It's not just me.
Trying to jump it.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Not just me. Okay, I got it.
No.
I got it. Oh, is this med kit? Wait, what am I taking? Okay.
How many more things do we need?
I don't know. Did it let you pick up the titanium in the safe as well?
No.
Oh. Well, that's unfortunate.
Oh, unless I... Wait, is there a safe where you just were?
Yeah, but in even
oh, wait,
in...
I didn't get up there.
Even
oh.
in the first place.
Possible I didn't see it, but let me see. Because is it part of the quest?
Yeah, it is, but it's also okay, just then, yeah. titanium.
I don't even.
So.
I don't even fucking. You know what? If right. you don't want me to make that jump, I'm not. I don't even fucking care. Like, see if I give a shit. Okay. This, how much more?
This here's looks some. Important. Oh wait. Open. Okay. I've done something. Here we go.
Yay.
Train yard. Come see me when you're done.
What's in here? Skunks? What the fuck is this?
That?
Ew.
Is there titanium in the safe for you?
No.
Sad.
It's fine.
We hate that.
We hate it for me. Tape. Loot. I could take other stuff. That's nice. How generous.
Well, this was absolutely a disaster.
This was a disaster, even though we did it. Still feels like a disaster. No,
and Grace is just so standing good, here. Here you
great,
go.
Great, thank you. Smack those thanks, girl.
Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't.
Is this your dog, ma'am? Whose dog is this?
I think it's Grace's.
And those okay, so I won't kill it. That stuff belonged to the people.
Invested back into the community. The folks in prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you give them. Me
uh-huh.
included.
Okay. Okay.
Uh-huh.
You heard
yep. right. Yep, sesh.
I'm headed to prosperity for good.
Let me kill more people. You and your friends ever need training, cool.
You come see me. Take care
kay.
Of yourself.
Okay.
Is fun.
Is that a shooting star?
Oh, I think it was maybe I fired off a saw and it ricocheted.
Oh, okay.
But it can be a shooting star.
So
oh, it's
majestic.
A merchant.
Oh, there's one of these.
We stole fair
hi, my
and
dude.
Square, and somebody had the audacity to steal it back from us. Now we have to go out and take more shit from
take
people,
all of my loot.
This time, we won't be as nice about
oh
it.
My god, you get so much shit. Holy fuck.
Coming down. Yeah, we've been looting a lot.
We have been. We've
been doing
I
lots
want to
of
refill
loot.
All my ammo, please.
Okay. Trade all. Oh, so much.
So much.
Maybe I can get a sniper rifle with a silencer on it now. That would be
the dream.
The dream. Refill special ammo.
Thanks,
we don't
sir.
Have that. Combat supplies. What can I get? I have all of those. Can't buy. Oh, I can buy dynamite. I can craft dynamite. Okay. Okay.
We gon' light it up like it's dynamite.
We don't need anything else.
Well, hey, it's this same lady over here that's gonna give me another mission.
Oh my god, she's just like ethereal.
Yeah. Here she is. And I know they made her a very distinct design.
Yeah, her little like, glasses. Oh, she got a beard.
And like the little hat.
The little hat and the side hair.
Honestly, I love that hat.
It's cool. Again, I wish we were allowed to have both a hat and sunglasses.
Right? How awful. Okay, I think besides just some outposts that we can go and take. Oh, there's also Nana.
Who's Nana?
We should go find Nana.
Our Nana? Our Meemaw?
We should go find Nana. I cannot remember exactly what Nana is, but...
Oh, okay. Excellent.
I feel like it'll be fun.
Is that what this blue marker is pointing to?
Yeah.
Okay.
What you snacking on there?
Oreos.
Ugh, that sounds so good. It's been so long since I've had an Oreo.
I feel like you...
I love Oreos.
I feel like you recently had Oreos, one stream. Are you? Does a long time mean like a month or two?
Yeah, I mean, it's been a bit. I used to get them all the time, but then I get in really weird moods for like milk. And I like milk. I'll drink a lot of milk. I'll do the cereal. I'll do Oreos and stuff. And then I'll just like stop stop doing milk. And then it goes bad. And I'm like, well, I'm just not going to buy anymore until I'm in the mood again.
Until you're in the mood. Yeah. I feel like there's. Tell me if you have this too, but I always wonder if this is related to ADHD at all. I will be like, having this specific snack sounds like the most coolest thing in the world, and then I'll buy this snack, and then I'll have two of the snack, and then I will be like, no, I'm done. All I wanted was a taste, and then now I have like so much like different candy, but really I just wanted a couple of pieces.
Yep.
Yeah, it's hard. And then my partner's like, you have so much candy or like chips or something in this play. I'm like, but I don't want any of them.
I do that a lot with like fruits and vegetables. I'll be like, oh man, I really want an apple.
Yeah.
So I buy a bunch of apples and then I'll eat like two apples. And then I'll be like, well,
I'm finished with that.
Do you recognize the sign on the silo?
Oh my God, hold on. Oh my God, no, not the spread eagle. All right, that's fine.
Body of a 30-year-old but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun.
Uh-oh. Whether you believe it or not. My whole game. My whole game.
What's left of this miserable
Hello?
Planet.
Oh God.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Okay. It's my whole game is frozen. Let me switch my Oh shit, that's going to do a lot. I can't switch my computer to Let me just exit out of this and get back into it.
I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp.
Close. Jesus. We gonna light it up like it's dynamite.
So basically, since I was in the midst of talking to Nana, she wants us to prove ourselves with a sniper rifle, and then if we do good, she'll tag along with us. But not really, because we can't have companions in the game.
Great. That's so weird.
What I find really interesting is that you're like still in the game.
Yeah, no, it opened and I am just here. Yeah. I'm not sure. That was weird. Yeah, because it didn't even tell me it lost connection. It just froze up.
Right.
Okay. Let me re... Oh, this is useless.
This is useless.
This is useless. It's all useless. Share. All right. Back in business. And I can see. Whoa, there's so many. Okay, so we're proving ourselves with a sniper rifle. What does that mean?
Yeah. So we come here. Oh.
Well. Oh, boy.
I thought I was going to select something. And then we just have to shoot all the red bleepy things. Oh, why is it letting me use this gun? It's my sniper rifle.
Can I use any gun?
Yes.
Oh, I can't move. Okay. This probably isn't the gun to use for this. Where's the last one?
Do you see the 10th one? Oh, I see it. Oh. Hang on.
Oh, yeah. That up there? Jesus.
There we go.
Yay! Thanks, Meemaw.
I think we still have more. And shot. Oh, they move. They move.
Oh, Jesus. This is not going to be good for me because my feet. Oh, my God. Okay.
Does it freeze again?
Yeah. You keep going. You do it.
Okay. I'm going to switch to this other gun. Then. I am not doing well.
Oh, no.
It's because the hold breath doesn't last long enough. Half the duckies
left. You're holding your breath?
Not me personally. In games with sniper rifles, they'll let you like hold your breath in the game.
Oh, so you won't move.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
And then just this one up top here. Come on. I missed. Wait. Oh man, that one's so hard. Okay. I almost did not get that one.
Yeah. Oh, it was
real close. Alright. Oh, what did I just do? God. Not too shabby. Not too bad. Just locked my computer.
Oh, good. No more playing for you. There's absolutely no reason why this shouldn't be working when it works all the other times. All right, just get back into it until it fucking crashes again.
It's just a thing. It's just a fun thing.
Internet
is just such a scam. Yeah,
it is a scam.
You pay so much money for such good internet, so and much. Then it's just like,
It's sometimes it's like cool, and then other times it is shit.
Yeah.
Nice shooting, Tex. She's hilarious.
The thing that I always find really interesting, though, your camera never cuts out.
No, that's what I'm saying. I don't think it's my... It's like the internet on the PS5. Right?
Yeah.
Because my computer is fine. I have no clue.
Yeah.
I have no clue what the deal is. It could just be an issue with the PS Connect thing that they need to fix.
I also noticed that, especially on Wi-Fi, the PlayStation 5 throttles your internet really bad.
Oh my god.
And it only will, it will only accept so much. Their Wi-Fi cards are so slow.
Yeah.
Which is crazy. Probably a lot of the issue.
We live in a technologically advanced world.
I don't know. It's like,
please, I'm begging.
Like, we are in the time of gig internet, and you should be able to accept gig internet Wi-Fi. That's
That's just it.
Okay. We have to climb the silo and go shoot stuff from up there.
Jesus. It never ends.
She wants us to do so much.
Yeah, it's a little, it's a lot. Anything for Meemaw, though. Okay. Oh.
Lock one of them balloons to release the rest. Like a
Sarah, I want that sniper rifle. Didn't let me take it. No. Okay.
It put you in front of me.
Oh no! Oh god.
Oop, there we go.
Oh, I got that, I think. There
should be two more.
Got that one. Where's the other one?
I don't know.
Oh, it's all the way up there!
Ooh.
Holy shit!
It was behind a pole.
Damn. What? Us doing well yet again? Your skull. Good, good eye in my skull?
Where are you, Nana?
That's weird.
Oh, there you are, Nana. Took her so long to get up here.
Oh, that was her trying to get up here? Oh my god. That's how you get wildfires. She's hilarious.
How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Or try this one on for size.
All right.
Okay.
Now people will come and we get to shoot them.
What?
She's just like, hey, let me invite a bunch of enemies over here.
Oh god, I don't use sniper rifles. Oh god. Ow! How is that not hitting?
Ah.
Oh,
there we
go. Oh! I fell off the tower. No, you go ahead. You go. I'm really far down here. Oh, switch camera. Oh, she's helping you. Holy shit, you guys are like exploding in blood. What the hell? How is the blood getting all the way up here? Did you just throw a grenade?
It was a knife. I thought it was gonna be a grenade.
A knife! What do you have?
Here we go. There we go. It's so smoggy.
A lot going on. This animation is very funny. It doesn't look good.
Alright. Is that all of them? You think I can jump off of here without dying? Probably not.
No, that's what I just did.
I will walk down so I don't accidentally die.
Yeah.
I was going to parachute down to be more specific. Oh, there's another one.
I got you. Just stand still.
Okay, we got it. We're good. We got it.
Yay. Well, I'm
Yay. Okay, Nana, is that all you needed?
Please. Now kill 84 bears.
Probably
me. Probably at this point. Tight spot.
Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now moving targets, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans. Those
yeah, you tell them, Granny.
Get on them.
Get on them. Read them for filth. Shot.
Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days.
She just keeps on going.
Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me.
This is gonna be me when I'm 90.
Maybe I'll keep yapping. Some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. You'll never know if I'm kidding.
All right.
I don't think you're kidding. Gotta say.
Well, she's been added to the roster, but we can't use her.
We can't have her. Fine.
Somebody's recruited Nana to work against us. Nana's a real cool old lady. I was honestly hoping she'd come hang with us. Shit.
Everyone loves
Nana.
Wow,
gotta respect the honesty.
Everybody wants Nana.
Everyone okay. wants Nana.
I think it's about time we go do a story mission.
Yeah, fair enough.
So I'll track that.
Is that Nana? Who the fuck is that?
That was Nana.
Yeah!
Get it, Nana.
There she goes! Get it, Nana! Oh, this is a...
Loot.
It takes so long.
Maybe we should go back to prosperity and upgrade our weapons.
Oh, let's do that. And then we will go. And then we're ready.
And we're ready. Okay. I'm just going to fast travel us there. That seems
yeah.
like.
Yeah. That's fine with me. So let me grab this.
Oh,
okay.
Oh.
Oh, that was fine. It was just a plant. I didn't really want it.
Yep.
I still haven't. You just told me to collect them, and now I've never stopped.
Right. Hey. I wonder how many times this game we've both clipped the exact same clip.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm curious. I wish we could know right. who. I did guess you, if there are two right next to each other.
Did you just clip one? I saw yeah. you reach forward. I did too.
Yep.
Maybe we should yell clip.
Yeah, we'll coordinate maybe a little better on that, or the clips will become useless.
All right.
Let's
see what I can get. Just want a rifle with the silencer. Well, can get this, which I guess is fine. It just takes so much.
A stealth assault rifle?
I was
Holy
looking at that
shit.
One. Those are single shot.
Oh, that's dumb. What's the? That's not an assault rifle at that point.
Right. I'm probably going to craft one of those, though.
Do it. I could use rocket launchers. It's insane. Now I'm gonna
just
get this,
a rocket launcher.
Just real quick. Now I'm gonna do the makeshift AK. Enemies melee range are really screwed now. I do tend to go melee.
I wonder if I have enough
you come in with Carmina
to upgrade anything. Oh yeah, I can upgrade some stuff.
Oh, I want the cool guns so bad. Okay, no, I can't. Won't look at them or I'll be upset. Where's my?
Oh.
Whoa. What happened?
I upgraded one section oh. and I forgot that there was cutscenes for it.
Real quick. Oh, the garden.
We love casual rocket launchers. Yes. Yes, Katie, we do.
I mean, I could just grab it and just, yeah, go for it. Okay. I do miss my, like, last Far Cry game. I had this gun that I got from an alien guy that just vaporized people. It was the coolest gun ever.
So good.
I miss it. Can I do... I guess the rocket launcher is close. Oh, no. I don't have enough fucking titanium.
Oh, no.
Of course not.
They really make you work for it in this game.
They really do. Now, oh, and I could use my real human money to get... No, I'm not doing that.
No.
I'm not getting Far Cry credits. What are you talking about? It's crazy.
Here shortly, when we get, like, another... enough ethanol, I'll unlock expeditions.
That which fun.
They like fly you out to like secret bases, and then you have to go in and take stuff, and then you get a bunch of rewards for it, like titanium.
Ooh, that sounds fun.
Hey, well,
I don't use healing stuff as often as I should. I always just sort of hope that I get better, but I should.
You're lucky to be alive. Now the med kits will last for, I think, 5 seconds.
Five, like, getting it? Like, putting it on or whatever? Healing yourself is 5 seconds?
Yeah, it'll heal for 5 seconds. I think before it was just, like, a little boost.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to fast travel us back closer to where we need to go.
Yeah.
Never mind.
We have to walk?
I have to unlock
this
expedition level 1 in order to be flown places.
All right, so we need... That's so dumb. Glad you're on our side. Who are you?
Open the gates!
Open the gates!
You were teleported. Oh.
I usually just look really sadly at the camera and think, like, oh, it's just too expensive. Then those Twitch boys rush to the rescue. That's great. No, I love it. Utilize those pesky Twitch boys.
Usually.
Ooh, this is fun. Listen, do what you need to do, get what you need to get, play the game. That's all that matters.
Right.
Are we. We run.
Yeah.
We run.
We run.
We
ride at dawn.
I died. I jumped and Mark A jumped and died. What the fuck? It was the small. I feel like I've made bigger jumps before and lived. It did ask if I wanted to parachute and I declined. So
it's like, nah, I don't need a parachute.
I don't need
a parachute.
You
can't kill me.
You can't get me.
I'm going to clip that.
It was like a bison. I already did. No.
Oh, no.
I said it.
You didn't say it.
Oh, I am not killing. I did.
Oh, I didn't hear you.
That bison is 1,000 points. We can't. We can't kill it.
I bet we can.
Oh, my God. We just got ammo.
Oh, wait.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Hey. Oh, wait.
My legs are weak and my arms are spaghetti. It's true. He doesn't even give a shit. Wow, look at all that stuff here. Oh my God. Right. Yep. Right. Wait.
Oh, no.
Wait. No. I didn't do anything. I was being respectful. Yeah. Gonna watch.
So if you shoot the little orange things on the side, it does a lot more damage.
Bad.
Ooh.
Cool, you stay there.
Did a lot.
Okay. And I'll No, just kidding. Okay, now you do it for me.
I'm down.
Oh, you're dead! Ah! No!
Got it. Please? You got it. You got it. You got it.
He's mad upset. No, turn to the side. Expose your soft belly. Oh, I am. I'm reloading.
You're reloading. Yep. We love to see it. Oh, you're doing great.
Hey, where are you going?
Wait,
Wait, hold on. Sorry, I got too caught up. I hit it! No! Oh, we're so close.
Shotgun.
No! Mark. No! You got him. You got him. Easy. He was so close to death.
I'm reloading.
No. Is someone else shooting?
No.
I can't believe it. I didn't see this coming. I didn't know.
Well,
I didn't say anything. I'm sorry, Levi. It's actually my fault. I should have said that it was too high. High level to kill.
Listen, I really thought the dynamite would do more.
And it didn't. Now it I need to go get more ammo.
It may have given you your ammo back.
I don't know that it did.
It's fine. We have plenty of the wire that it takes to get your ammo
yeah,
back.
I guess. Yeah. I have to buy 120 more rifle ammo. All right.
See, I really thought that I had remote explosives, and I was like, "Oh, this
you
is
you use them all in
this
the
is
sniper
all
exercise.
Coming together." Okay. So we'll revisit the bison at a different time, but I bet you get real good stuff out of it.
Yeah, probably bison for the W. Absolutely. I mean, at this point I support it. I support the bison. It should have killed us.
Maybe if we stand at the top of the hill. I walked into the same snake again.
Nature. Nature is healing. It's attacking.
Okay. We'll make a wide round around.
Wow.
Bison.
Give it a wide berth. Okay. Clear up. Let me see what I'm doing, please, game. It was crystal clear throughout the whole bison encounter, so you gotta give it that.
Right?
Okay.
What was that?
Wow. It was like the bison encounter was too much. All right.
Too much.
I'm gonna have to... Gotta force quit. Gotta force quit and get back into it. I wonder if this needs an update.
Maybe. I do see, like, something happened on my end, and I just looked up at chat, and it says, welcome to chat. Like, we left and came back. I was like, oh, okay.
Who? Thanks. We've been in here this whole time.
I've been here the whole time.
Whole time.
Do you watch Game Changers?
No, but I know that. Is that what that's from?
Yeah. I wonder
updates.
If...
Updates. None. I really wanted that to be the fix.
Wouldn't that be nice if that was that easy?
If it was that
it's
simple,
just like, oh,
it
man,
would be.
Update, everything's fixed.
Everything's easy. Oh, this is... Just curious. If there's... A different outfit of PS4?
There shouldn't be. It should be
the same. Yeah, it's the same. It just refers to everything as a PS4.
No. Oh, interesting. I don't know if mine does that or not.
Did I get this from the Apple? I have no idea. Oh, I think I got it online, so I don't... Okay, I guess it doesn't. Fine. It doesn't need an update, that's... I guess. My whole computer does, though, so that's something. Alright, we're just gonna reconnect. That's fine. I'll play this game.
Whole computer.
just update that everything. Is
the most terrifying thing in the world, though, is like a full computer update.
Yeah, it is.
Not about that life.
I'm not about that life. But when the computer stops working, that's bad.
Yeah.
Share.
I guess.
I mean, I don't know. I can do without it. All right. I'm back in it.
Awesome. Okay. I think I have you back on.
Yay. Let's grab this. It's already bad.
Already bad.
It's crazy. I don't understand. This is the same time we stream. Same day of the week.
Yeah. Which last week we streamed on Thursday.
Yeah, but the week before that we streamed on Wednesday and it was fine. Right? Ridiculous. I don't know. Maybe there's something on. Everyone's watching the internet, but my internet is so fast.
Right.
So crisp.
So crisp. Ugh. Shoot. Everyone just shooting all the time.
All the time, rootin' tootin'. By God, be shooting.
Tootin'. Oh, look, a guitar. Oh.
There's... I know. Don't you wish you could pick this up? Oh. Yeah, get out of the car.
Can't have from me. Oh.
You can't have from me. You're right, because I'll kill you. And yeet.
Well, we can take one of these cool trucks now to where we need to go.
They'll never see us coming.
Right. I wish that if you were in one of the enemy's vehicles, it would make them alert much slower.
Yeah, doesn't that seem like that's how it should go?
It really just seems like it should be. Oh, they got one of these chain steering wheels.
Whoa,
they put some work
so cool.
into this.
Nice. They did. Oops.
I don't know, what was that?
I threw something and I'm glad it didn't go off.
It didn't explode.
Because I threw
so
it right
good.
In front of us.
Ooh, you know what we should do? Go what? Drive this into the bison.
Oh my God. I wonder how much damage it would take.
I don't know, probably a lot. It would probably destroy the car before.
Yeah, before the bison.
In Far Cry 6, you can upgrade your car and add, like, spikes cool and stuff shit. To the front of
yes,
it.
Yes, that's what we need. Yeah, Katie, the internet just always knows when you're trying to do something.
It really does.
Like, today would be bad. I just want you to upgrade. Bye.
Right. They'll blame it on maintenance, too. They're like, oh, we were just doing maintenance. And it's like, no. Like, all the time, every day.
All the time, every day? Are you sure?
My new big thing is when I go to upload videos now, it, like, immediately goes to it's going to take, like, 7 hours. And then it sits there for a second and then switches to, like, 40 seconds. I'm like,
40
oh,
yes.
Okay.
Oh, it's very satisfying, though.
Yeah.
But I don't know why it for a second thought it was going to take that long.
It's like the old MacBook Pro or like Mac updates where you'd get on there and you would try to update it. And be like, this is going to take 3 days.
3 days. Yes. I remember the old days when I used to put my movies on DVDs. Yeah. That the same thing would happen. It'd be like, this is going to take 4 days to burn.
It is
and
so
I was like, I...
It is so
at
hard
the time.
To see out of this car.
I know. I don't like this windshield.
Yeah. Oh, man. Burning CDs. I can remember we got a really cool computer back when Windows XP was a thing.
Yeah.
And it was like our family computer, but it had the light scribe. So when you burned... Mm. Oh, it won't let me back up.
Oh, no.
Well,
oh God.
We're pretty close.
We're
but
close
it
enough.
Would let you flip the disc over and then it would burn like an image onto the CD.
That's so cool.
We loved it. It was the best.
See, where are those days? Where is that innovation?
Now you have to buy a separate CD drive to plug into your laptop.
So annoying. Ooh.
This one. Just gonna reload all of my guns just to be safe.
That's a good idea.
Oh, and we were able... You used to be able to burn DVDs. Amazing.
Yeah.
Best thing.
That's what we used to...
And they took them away.
We used to have to do that at Watkins at our college.
Oh, yeah.
I used to have to turn it in. And then at some point we stopped because all we needed to do was give, like, a little thumb drive.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Hi.
Wow, this hurts! This hurts a fuck gun!
What? Mm-hmm. I was screaming.
Yeah, I heard that guy. Is anyone alive? Oh, there you are.
You know, so sad to be revived and then just like immediately shot again.
Immediately shot. Where?
I think there's a car somewhere I hear.
Someone's yelling about something. Someone's yapping. Here you go. Oh, she's behind this box.
Oh, there's this person in this car. At least they fixed the animation on killing someone in a car this time.
So they didn't
like get out and then die.
No, that was so good though. It was one of my favorite things about the other Far Cry.
I have a feeling. Oh, there's a safe here.
Yeah, there's also something that needs a key.
Oh, we love that. Find a way to enter the building. That sounds about right.
Your gun has cool lights on it.
I know. Oh, we just have to get in this building.
Get up on this dirt pile.
It does seem like that's the answer to it, is to get on the
dirt
pile.
It does. And then it can't do jumps. Ew.
Get me up here.
What's the smog? So much pollution.
Gonna take this. Jump. I'm gonna take this. I want to go up this tower. I just feel like there's something up here.
Probably.
But there's a box.
Does it have a key inside?
No.
The music is still very intense.
I know.
I feel like there's something else. Oh, because we're searching.
Yeah. Gotta get the search on.
Every game that has a ladder that they animated a sliding down ladder animation, I am grateful for.
Right.
It is so cool every time. Breath of the Wild, this, everything.
Yep.
I'll find this fucking bop on Spotify later.
Right. Probably have it. I recently picked up a vinyl record.
Oh, yeah?
That is the score from a TV show that I watch.
Uh-huh.
And it has the record itself. Each song, as it's like split up on the record, is a different scene from the movie or from the show. And as it spins, it like animates it.
Oh, my God. Like the days of old.
Yeah.
That's so cool. I should know what that camera was called. And I don't. No.
Oh, I can pick the lock to this door that's locked.
Oh. There you go.
Right.
No, what was the spinny one?
I know what you're talking about. I do not remember the name of it.
Called something graph, maybe?
Yeah.
First camera. No. Oh, there it is. This is daguerreotype? That's what it is.
Okay.
I think. Oh, no, that's something else. Jesus. I don't know. This is gonna annoy me. Just like I don't remember the name of my guy. All right. Oh, there are more people? Ugh.
Also, I found the key.
Oh.
As soon as I picked the lock.
Immediately found the key?
The key was right here on this little bench.
Oh, okay. Just sitting out.
Yeah. But now we're in here and we're searching.
We search. What's down here?
Oh. That yoink. Looks important.
Oh, this is a long ladder.
Yeah, sliding down.
Slide. There's a bitch in here. Okay.
Oh. Well. There's not a lot of quiet.
You hear gunfire? That's because there is gunfire, and it's me. And me again. And there's a naked mole rat. Because of course there is.
Well, they ducked.
What is in here?
I don't know. Going up the steps, though. Oh.
Oh, good. Oh, no, Thomas. Wait. Oh, wait. Oh. No.
He's fine. Look at him.
Never mind.
Oh, my God. Jesus, I thought you were dead.
Oh, Thomas.
I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. Ah! You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me.
I guess.
What'd you just grab?
Uh-oh.
Oh. It's just a rag.
Oh.
We need to go. Now.
Are you gonna help us? I hope you help us fight.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think there's three seats though.
Fine. I'll run alongside like Tom Haverford in Parks and Rec. Okay, bye. This is insane.
Why would they do this?
Let me get in this car.
You've been detected.
Yeah, hold on. Oh, I crashed into a tree. It's fine.
They're behind us? I don't see anyone.
They're bearing down on us. Oh, it's another tree. No, it's no problem. Enemy on our right. Enemy right behind us.
They're coming from the right. There.
Why would they not plan for this?
That's what I'm thinking. It seems like horrible planning.
These cars, man. Oh yeah, there's a car behind you. Oh shit, y'all!
I hear you. Oh, I don't see them anymore.
Yeah, I hit them with my car. This the one behind you is me.
Oh, yeah, no, I got you.
Please don't.
There's
literally nothing I can do.
Enemy right behind us. Man, they really phoned it in on the the catchphrases of this game.
Yeah.
Enemy right behind us.
Enemy right behind us. That's what he keeps saying too. Nothing new with this guy. No jokes.
He's killing it though. Oh, that looks.
Gotta lose him. I'm taking it off road.
Gotta lose him. I just see you swerving all around.
I was trying to kill these people. Okay. I know. I'm moving too far. Hold on.
Hopefully it won't.
Like, where would it put me?
Teleport you.
Just drop me into out of the sky.
Right.
And then leave me.
I love how water. All of these people were just like lined up and ready to go.
Yeah, easy for you guys to take out for sure. Wow, this course was not made for car. Not made for car. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, my good car. Well, it tried its best. Yeah, I know I'm moving. All right, I'll stay here and see maybe where it puts me. Where are you going to decide that I'm going to go?
You know where we're going.
I hope it doesn't. The rest of the way.
I guess we're walking the rest of the way. Wait, what did he do?
I'm running.
I see you.
Okay.
I think we're walking the rest of the way for some reason.
That was so stupid.
Yeah, they should have been. They should have known better.
They maybe thought about it. I don't know. Extra sidecar?
Or like a different kind of car?
Or maybe a car with more than two.
Right. Come on, Rush.
Yeah. Let's get you home, buddy. You just enough to stab us in the back. I don't trust you. I don't like you.
Maybe he'll fight the bison.
Maybe he'll fight the bison for us. Go, Rush. We're escorting this guy and he can't even fucking keep up.
Yeah, I'm sure if we just like get to prosperity, he'll just kind of show up there.
He'll show up there, perfect.
Ooh, I wonder what's in this. There's a grapple point.
Oh my god, yes!
Means there's gotta be something cool. Wonder if Rush will follow us up here.
Only if he had enough perk points to get a grappling hook.
Yeah. Well, I'm up top, and
cool
then
place.
There's a zip line. Can I? Yeah, use the zip line.
Yeah, use it.
Get
no,
that.
He's just down there.
He's just down here. Okay.
Whee!
Oh, there's springs here.
Solvent, okay.
I love how they have signs for prosperity.
Seems like they would want to keep it hidden.
Like, that seems
maybe.
Like, well, like, if I was a warlord trying to take over a region of an area, I would immediately take my forces to their little tiny hideout.
Little tiny hidey hole, yeah. Definitely.
Just mow it down.
They have helicopters. They could just drop bombs on it.
Yeah.
Oh, beans. Oh, no.
Oh, beans.
Oh, beans. Lost connection. Oh, jeez. It's all right. Just jump back in.
Just Rush said that he had to catch his breath anyways.
Oh, great.
Literally just said that. You're supposed to be the savior of us all.
And he can't even keep up?
Oh, there's a backpack hanging from a tree. What
the? Oh, do you still have your saw gun?
Oh, no. You can shoot it with any gun.
Oh, okay. What's the point?
Right. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. I want to be able to talk to you. Mr. Rush. I'm spoiled by Baldur's Gate. You can talk to everyone.
Yeah. Green and do this and do that and do this. Hooray.
I hate that it resets your link every time
I
found a way that you can have like a permanent link, but you can only add one camera to it.
Oh my god.
So,
it's like they don't know what people are using it for.
Yeah. And it's like I have to do the room because it needs the room to be able to take the two inputs. Crazy.
Yeah, it's dumb.
Oh, they're cheering for us. Look at this.
Aww. How do they know? I guess we have
it's the magic radio that tells
everything. The
magic radio.
They know everything.
Truly. What are
Mom?
You... Why are you so hurt?
My, is my Fresh, they really oops, did a number my on camera it's footage nothing. On your there thing still right? outfitted for green screen? Because my color on the Mrs. stream Rush. Output Carmina's is like
me a lot about you.
Really pale. They come.
Well, let me see.
Because if not, I will just I need to up my saturation so I look like a ghost.
Let me just.
Enough to jig the socket.
Oh, that helped a little bit.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry.
I think that's a little better.
Response. Yeah, that is better.
Okay.
Yeah. Weird.
I don't know.
Who knows?
I don't know
who
what
knows?
I'm
doing. Yeah, no.
Spent so much money going to film school to learn all these things and do all this stuff.
The thing about film school is like, or all of this knowledge is that either it changes or becomes obsolete within a few years because like technology is constantly evolving.
Yeah, we just did this stupid thing, and like I get it. So for work, they're doing proficiency raises. And basically what they're trying to do is if people are being underpaid by the nationwide average, they're trying to bump them up to the nationwide average.
Yeah.
So they got our supervisors to rate us beginner.
Sorry.
Yeah.
You're setting this guy's leg gross. Okay.
Beginner,
continue.
Proficient in subject matter or subject right, matter then. Expert.
Let's get started.
Oh, well,
and
how about we rest first?
I brought up some really good points of like, well, my knowledge of filmmaking is not used to its full potential in my current position because of lack of time and resources.
Yeah.
And it was like, we talked, and it's kind of dumb because it's just like, it's hard to rate people. And especially like, I think about like, if I look at a mechanic and they fix my car, I'm like, oh, you're probably an expert. Like, you know what you're doing.
Because you don't know how a mechanic does, and they don't know how a filmmaker does stuff. So who are they to rate?
Exactly.
That's crazy.
But my boss was like, I put you at proficient. And the only reason I did that and not expert is because she was like, I feel like you're still really ambitious about learning. And...
Okay.
Developing professionally, and she was like, I'm afraid that if I put you as subject matter expert, they won't let you do your professional development conferences anymore. And I was like, that's fair. Like,
that's
I would not count myself as like a master filmmaker or like like I feel like experts.
Who is?
Yeah.
Who
especially
is?
In filmmaking, because I was like, every single year, new stuff comes out, everything changes.
And like, yeah, you could become a master cinematographer, but then there's still 80 other different jobs in the filmmaking world that you aren't master of. So it's just like, what a weird, that's really weird.
It, yeah,
that's
it
a
was
a weird way for them to do that.
It was a weird thing.
A
With the right people and the right spirit.
I'm gonna upgrade prosperity.
Yay. Yeah.
My boss was even like, I think this is dumb and I don't like it because, like, obviously I want people to be paid what they deserve to be paid, but the way that they're going about it is just really dumb and there's no good way. And then it was also explained that, like, if you're an expert in your subject matter,
we're just getting started,
but you didn't do good on your performance reviews, but you're still under the nationwide average, you get a raise.
I'd say it's working.
Or if you're an expert and you're getting paid equal to or more than the nationwide average, you don't get a raise. But if you're a beginner and you're below, you get a raise. And she was like, it's just like, just give everyone a bump.
Just give everyone a bump. Oh my God. That makes me, that frustrates me. And there's still work to do. But it doesn't surprise me.
Nice to have something to be happy about again. It's weird. Weird.
It is weird.
Bureaucratic things.
Weird bureaucratic capitalistic.
Now come on, go grab a drink.
Yep.
It's long overdue.
This all feels too happy.
I know. We're just like hanging out.
Yeah, just chilling.
Yeah, world's ending. Well, I guess the world has already ended. Oh, why would you set off fireworks?
What? Okay, that they're not trying bad. To hide, are they?
It's them.
Oh, we no, we're being ambushed.
Come on.
Oh. We should. That was. It was rude of us to comment.
Do they have our children?
No, our three kids.
Down. I don't want to scare the kids.
Carmina! Everything's gonna be okay.
Hey!
Sorry, okay. She like could have seen that wind up coming. That
also
was crazy.
A child.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you. You've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on.
Whoa.
We don't want any marbles here.
Damn. He's got a grenade. And they're like, what are you gonna do with that?
Can you put the pin back in? That's crazy.
I'm just thinking, like, you're gonna kill him with a grenade. Or are you gonna toss it on the ground 2 feet from you?
Yeah, for real. We all die.
And when you've got nothing.
Isn't Carmilla? I feel like she's like a teenager. Like, she's like 15,
right? I'm assuming the two of them are the same age, right?
Yeah.
The only currency
in this world. Because they're twins.
Oh, no, the, I meant this girl, the girl they're talking. Our beanie girl and this girl. Are they the same age?
Oh, I don't know.
Maybe. They feel like they are.
Yeah. Could be.
Starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Well, they left signs everywhere leaving them here. Back. Why were these kids outside the walls?
Yeah, they shouldn't have been. That's the problem.
With that one kid that's just kind of hanging. Oh, he's got a grenade.
Oh my God. Holy shit. So is the thing that we're like, quote, sort of living in harmony right now, but not really?
Yeah, I think it was like,
we were throwing something off balance for some
reason. I feel like the highwaymen were just kind of like doing their thing. And then prosperity was like, we don't want to be a part of the highwaymen. So we've been chilling here, but they're like, taking our stuff and killing our people every now and then when we venture outside of our areas. So, yeah.
What a mess.
Can come back any second.
Don't go north. They'll turn you about right fast.
Don't go north.
Go north. What do you mean?
What if I want to go north?
Oh, I got there, so I should have access to all directions.
Right?
I have a good amount of shit.
Okay.
Stop talking to me. Ugh. You're a random person.
Leave me alone!
Leave me alone!
Did that unlock anything? No. Can't wait to get these elite weapons.
I know.
It's a shotgun with a silencer. The only elite weapon. Oh, maybe it's not. I thought we had the saw launcher elite weapon, but I guess we have a lesser version.
Yeah, we have the level 2 version, I think.
Oh yeah.
Which is dumb. Ah. Okay.
Wild. Refill ammo. Why did we get?
Sorry.
Did you go outside?
I was just wondering what happened if I didn't use the door. Never mind. Oh no. Wait, what? Look at us.
New animation.
That was fun.
Okay.
That was kind of cute.
Look at that. Okay, I guess I need to go talk to Rush here to get our next mission.
Come back any second.
Next mission.
Come in and fill me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the highwaymen take what we built. Now they're gonna come back with everything they got. Good. We're gonna make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time.
I miss when we were having
a
barbecue. That was fun.
So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming.
Just like D&D. Can't have a good happy moment without death and destruction.
Without something happening. Yep.
I feel better if you went
to check
on
it. It's all right. Thrive off of it.
Make sure they're ready, because there's no room for error. These walls fall. We fucking fall.
Oh, okay.
It's a little
no
intense.
No need to curse. Yeah.
Right? Reach the scout.
Okay.
Nice work getting me free. You know I'll help.
Don't care about you.
I don't care. Yeah.
Oh, we got a motorcycle now. That's nice.
Look at how cute. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Ready to rumble.
I feel like the vehicles in this game are a little more squirrely than they were in the last one.
I noticed that when I was driving the car. Whoa, Jesus.
The hitbox on this car is so big.
Stole a guy? Oh. Yeah, we did. That was us.
Yep, that's what we did.
We did steal a whole man.
Ooh, there was a motorcycle there.
Oh, another motorcycle. Hey, my guy.
Oh, this is the same guy that we keep talking to, too. It's all of these people with the Scout's Honor patch.
Yes. They just know what needs to be done.
Can't afford to lose. Oh.
What do you mean?
Defend prosperity. We gotta go back to prosperity.
What? Oh my god.
Okay. Well, that turned fast.
Is there a car? Lainey says, are we getting ready to do the car thing?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you should have died for sure. We're not bad. Why would you make us leave prosperity and then there be issues?
Oh.
Well, oh god.
Something just blew up.
Yeah, this car
no,
did.
No, we are so far from the car race. Us out here to to die, Rush.
Yeah, I thought we were friends. Oops. Did you guys open the gate? Oh my god,
it's too risky. They can't open the gate. That's what he told us. Did he just say open the gates?
Yes.
Let me in.
Okay, close it. Now you can close it again. Good.
Okay. Yes, I gotta get on the roof. Or on the walls.
Oh, God.
Here they come. Get just...
I actually would prefer to be out there. Am I allowed to jump down?
I think so.
It's see what's going on.
We got company.
Good.
Y'all got ammo crates around this place?
No, sorry, I'm not leaving the mission zone.
Come back!
I'm not, I'm literally right here! They don't want me to get up on these people.
The west
wall.
What is the directions? We don't. Oh, I was like we.
Which wall is it? I'm on the outside.
Ammo. It's over this way, I think. Oh, okay.
I'll just run. I'll just run until I find them.
Oh, here they are.
Oh, I'm not leaving the mission zone.
Keep doing that. Give me this. Rah.
Let me. I have more money. I'm out here forever. Let me do battle. I guess I could. Oh, I can't reload that. Not great. Oh, good. Here he is. Here's battle.
I'm coming on wheels, north wall.
I just want to melee. I just want to go in melee range, please.
North wall? Oh, that's back where we were.
What? This is a bad choice. Oh, here they are.
Ow.
Oh, there's a sniper.
More trucks. Shit. They got ramps on them. They're gonna try and scare
ramps?
We gotta stop them.
Where?
Oh, they're coming this at the front, yeah. Holy shit!
Yeah, boy! We need to refill some ammo, though, because I'm using all my explosives. I don't have... From the west? I was just over there!
There's another car!
I don't have anything for that. Okay.
Oh, good. Now I can get back.
Oh, man.
Where? No, wait. Where are they? Oh.
You could technically get back up here now.
I did. I'm refilling my ammo.
Nice.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Got hit by something.
Ow, 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 ow.
Jeez. Okay. Where are they? Where are they? Send more. Send more.
There's some of them over here where I'm at.
Oh, God. Oops. It's not even remotely where that person is. This guy with a fucking shield. You need to get your back. Turn your back. Yeah.
Check your ammo. Heal up.
No, don't throw that.
You've been detected.
Don't throw
the
it.
The shotgun takes so long to reload.
Yeah. Get fucked. Okay. Getting air.
Can I? I wonder if I can. I don't have anything to do it with.
Why am I reloading this ammo one thing at a time? Just give me everything I need, you weirdos.
I think it does.
I do have to do it multiple.
Oh, there's people inside. Why don't you get inside?
Oh,
there's
shit.
A
what?
There's
Whoa.
A ramp
oh,
over
I thought
here.
This was a friend.
There was a ramp over here. Oh, there's people like down
oh, no.
inside.
Oh no! We were like, where is everybody? And everyone's fucking dying. Jesus.
Right down there. Where? What are you talking about?
A
chopper
coming in. A chopper? This is bad. This is not good.
I need you. Where are you at?
Hey!
people are parachuting.
They look really funny. They look really funny parachuting in. Oh shit! Person had like a bomb on them.
Okay.
Where?
What's happening? Oh, there's a person here. Wait, give me a gun. What?
Take my gun. Are you good or bad? I can't tell. Everything's too pixelated. Oh no, everything's on fire.
Well, there's more people coming in. Oh, there's a dog.
No.
Hope they take care of those dogs.
Oh shit.
Get back up.
Okay,
we prevented them. That was the highway.
Oh,
then.
That was it. It's too confusing. It's too much.
Anybody?
Mom. Mom. Hey, look at me. Look at me. Hey. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine.
Are you okay? I'm fine.
Come on, just do what you can.
How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. If twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, New Eden?
Is that a joke?
Mm.
I've seen them in action.
Mm-hmm.
They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest.
Two of them, interesting.
I wouldn't call them ghosts. But I know
I wonder
what
who
I
that
saw.
Is.
Those people were dope to the fucking gills.
Oh, no.
I realize we're talking about going to Joseph Seed, a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past is the past.
Stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead.
A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table. Whatever they
who
have,
are you to come in, Rush?
Yeah, for real. I'm like, who made this guy the leader? Like, why? He got captured.
Our backs are against the wall.
Someone's
find
just
out
like
what this
moaning next to us.
I'll patch things up here.
Someone is dying.
Right?
I want to go. I want to see these people. Doped up people.
Intermission.
Oh boy. No, yeah, okay? I would love to see
Did he
this.
Hurt you? The bearded man? He was just giving me some food.
If he ever shows up here again, you come straight to your mom and me. Do you understand?
I'm hungry.
Nick.
He said we have to find food wherever we can.
Nick.
No, we don't take anything from him, not even
oh,
food.
Oh no.
Why?
Because we knew that man before you were born. He did some very bad things. He hurt your dad and tried to hurt our family.
Hey, you see him again, you run away as fast as you can. You hear?
Go on inside, honey.
She's got to learn. We do not accept help from the babes.
I mean...
Need him now.
I can understand the reasoning
Me
from
too.
Nick.
Yeah.
I would be concerned as well.
I would be very concerned. But if somebody that they knew was with him, which I am hoping that our our combined characters of Daytona and... What was your guy's name?
Jebediah.
Jebtona. That
yes.
Maybe they would trust him.
You know, maybe.
Maybe. Just maybe.
All right, well, the next thing that they want us to do is go all the way to the north.
Let's do it.
Which is quite a run.
Quite a run.
Oh. Nick Rye's still alive. He's on the map.
He said, oh shit, what?
This is Nick Rye. I'm being held prisoner somewhere
near the old water.
And then we have Nick Rat and we have Sharky.
Hell yeah, Sharky.
Oh my god, Sharky.
Sharky Boshaw.
Sharky Boshaw. Oh, this map is huge.
Cool.
Huh. I wonder what's wrong with him.
I don't know.
Nick. New Eden secret.
Love.
It's only a one difficulty. We can do it.
We can do it. We just gotta get there.
We just have to get there.
We can't fast travel anywhere because we need.
We don't have enough. We gotta. Gasoline.
I guess we could go take some outposts on our way.
Yeah, that's true.
And that would get us the stuff we needed to airdrop to places
later. Yeah. Can I leave? Okay.
Open the gate. This motorcycle's still there, but blown up.
Aw, oh, man.
I'm sure we'll find. Oh, I got bit by the stupid snake again.
The same
Why
snake.
Why do they put it there?
Oh my god, now I am like high off of snake venom.
It's fine.
We just share one body.
Right.
Why do I need to use a med kit?
I don't know if we get gas for during the race.
We use gas.
We use gas.
We came close. Oh, beans. Oh no. Hang on. Hints? Yeah, give me a hint as to why I keep losing connection with my PS5.
Oh. You figure that out, I will traverse the 5,000 meters.
Jesus. Yeah, I would love to check and be sure it is updated. How?
Too far from my part.
That's fine.
But like, teleport to me and it's fine. There you go.
Yeah. Whoa. PlayStation Portal Remote Player. I've never seen that little console before. There has to be an easier way. I don't know.
Hey,
I'm just gonna keep
rum and zero sugar Coke. That's a mix. I love it.
I don't even
on chat.
Oh, that sounds so good.
It really is. I use zero sugar.
Rum Coke is like ideal. I love rum and Coke so much.
It's my drink of choice anywhere I go. If I get a drink,
if you do the coconut rum and Coke, it adds this like new level of sweetness that is insane, and I love it.
Yeah. That's my whole go-to. Just a rum and Coke. Unless they have special fancy drinks that I know are gonna be really fruity, I'll just get a rum and Coke.
Yes, I love fruity drinks so much. They're the only good ones. My family is obsessed with whiskey, and I don't understand it because it tastes like battery acid.
Yeah. Every now and then I'll do a whiskey, but it has to be mixed with things that are going to make it good.
Correct. Yeah. No, my family will go straight, like, I've gone to so many distilleries with them before to do, like, tastings, and they all taste bad. They're like, here are all these different kinds of whiskeys. And they're all slightly different in these ways. Yep. Here, can't you taste the notes of chocolate? I'm like, no, it tastes like nail polish remover. It's so gross.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm back in.
Perfect. I did a video at a distillery one time, and they gave me a bottle of gin, and I think it's called like Ghost Rail, because it's based off of like a historic railroad track or something like that.
Ooh.
It is straight like turpentine. It is not. It is 90 proof gin. and I put just a little bit in something, and it was rough.
That is awful.
Yeah.
Oh, gin and tonic is also really good. I like gin and lemonade. That is one of my personal favorites. Don't try to talk my friends. Oh, don't kill innocent civilians. Don't have them drive by me. Simple as that. Good night. Gin and tonic is good. I like gin and lemonade. Oh, elderflower tonic water. That sounds amazing.
That sounds really good. Ooh, I found a safe.
Yes.
I went to a place in Chattanooga, and I had a drink, and it was all sorts of stuff, but they, like, roasted, let's say it was, like, lavender petals or something.
Oh, and put in it.
And then it just made my drink taste like it was burnt.
Tastes like weird. Yeah. That's so good. And upsetting. Gin and LaCroix for feeling fancy. I never tried gin and LaCroix. LaCroix is a tough one for me to drink because I want it to be nicer and sweeter. Don't shoot at me anymore.
LaCroix
Jesus, this guy just fucking came out of... I'm going to fucking kill you. I'm going to headshot you into oblivion. He was so mean to me.
Okay.
Good
okay.
night.
Yeah, I can't do LaCroix. It tastes like you took seltzer water and set it like near a fruit.
That's
all it is. And
I've been drinking those like ice drinks. It's like icy. Okay. That is like yeah. that. It's what I want LaCroix to be. They're so freaking good. It's all I care about.
It's just like the thing that like the film industry is so crazy about LaCroix. And I'm like, what?
They always have it on sets. I'm like, this is not any kind of replenishment for me. Okay, hold on. Where does spicy water come from? Because my little cousin's kids also refer to LaCroix as spicy water.
Isn't that a John Mulaney skit?
Oh, is it?
I think it's a John Mulaney skit.
It must be an internet thing that parents teach their kids. Yeah, that's so funny.
Laney, is that a John Mulaney skit? Do you know?
Wait, there's two things. Are we going to the blue one or the yellow one?
We're going to the pink one.
Oh, well, the pink one for me has blue around it.
Oh, yes, that one.
Jesus Christ, so far away. Dad's spicy water? No. That's so weird.
I feel like there was a John Mulaney something about LaCroix. I don't.
It's strange that also two children that are in my life have said spicy water. That's really weird.
You know, well, the last John Mulaney show we went to, there were like kids there, which was weird.
Yeah.
You're really gonna bet against me? I am not betting against you. I know what you're talking about, but I also think that there was something that he said about LaCroix. I also think there might be a vine where someone like drinks some and is like, why is it spicy?
Why is it spicy? Yeah. It is spicy water, but it's just, but it's not, you know what I mean? Like it's so interesting that multiple kids have come to the same conclusion.
Yeah. I mean, they're not wrong. I guess it is kinda spicy water.
Yeah, it's not fun to drink. My dad exclusively drinks carbonated water, like non-flavored. That's like his version of drinking normal water is that. And it's like, how does he do that? Can you imagine chugging that when you're super thirsty?
Yeah, that doesn't sound good. Oh, there's a bear.
Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus. Reloading. Oh, my God. Oh. Yay. You're gonna punch him.
I was trying to. Oh, we got a challenge. We got a perk point
Yay.
For that.
Yay!
We got two perk points for that.
Whoa! Oop, flowers.
I hear a snake.
It does. It tastes like aspirin. You're right.
Well, I've been corrected. It just seems like something that John Mulaney said. I just have a vivid memory of him talking about LaCroix.
You've unlocked some kind of secret John Mulaney's got that no one's seen.
You know, me and John Mulaney's pretty tight, so...
Yeah.
He probably told me about it in confidence, and I'm just blurting it out on the internet.
He was, like, trying to test out new material on you, and you're like, don't put that on the show, but I think it's funny.
Right. Tastes like aspirin.
It does.
It does. What?
But it would be nice to like it, wouldn't it? Like it, because I feel like so many people do, and it seems like it would be fun, but it's just bad.
Yeah.
Hello?
Ah! Oh.
Ah! There's pigs.
Pigs.
Three of them. Three hogs. Ah! Please no. No. Oh my god, he's so strong! How are you still alive?
Where'd he go?
Oh, he's dead.
Where'd he go? Okay.
I think I killed him. What? There were three of them. Three of them ran up on me. Where are the other bodies?
Really wish that I would have grabbed my fancy sniper rifle before I came out.
Oh man, we can't go back. It's too far away.
Too far away. Well, I'm climbing up and I need to be climbing down. But if I kill you. Lainey is yelling something at me from the living room, and I have headphones on, and I can't hear a thing.
Oh, no.
Put it in the chat.
Put it in the chat. Are you shooting at this bison?
I'm shooting at the little fox dude that's chasing.
Oh, Get him, bison.
Never mind, the stream was frozen. Oh. That's fine. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is a civilian.
Is it still frozen or is it back?
It is an important thing to yell. Yay.
Right. To me, at the moment, it seems like everything's fine. No, it's back now.
All
okay,
seems
cool
over here. All right.
All right. They're probably going to be... Well, everything just got loud.
Oh, no. My screen is frozen, and there's bad guys around me. No! I'm just going to go in the woods really quick. Holy shit. No. It is bad. Okay, yeah, it's fair enough. Lose connection. That one was a tough one. Let's just get back into it. Point up. No, no. Oh, I shouldn't have done that until I was ready. No! Wait! Don't kill me! No, please stop!
Is there another person where you're at?
I don't know, but someone, I'm taking damage from somewhere. Okay, I'm back.
There are, like, lots of people shooting, which is, like...
Something was hitting me. Okay, all right, now I can see. Oh my god, so much fun with this game is, like, crisp. Ugh. Oh, it's a sniper! That's why.
Okay, I'm gonna add your game footage
Who's
back
this?
In. Oop. I get that.
Uh-oh.
Right.
What's this?
Oh, what is what? Oh.
Okay. Stop shooting at me. I know that's your job.
they're just doing their jobs.
They're doing their jobs.
We definitely did not sneak into this one.
No, it was hard because a group of people rolled up and started shooting me. And then everything froze.
It's all good. Everything's fine.
Everything's... They headshot me. I die. I'm by the truck that's being so awful.
Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do about it. There's a lot of trucks being awful.
The one that my body's next to, if that's a helpful hint.
Okay. Can I get down here? Yeah.
Woo.
Why is this person just standing here not helping?
Wow, thanks. Is that the person I revived? I revived somebody at the beginning of this.
Probably.
Hooray.
Hooray.
Hooray. Oh, is this a alarm that's going off?
Yeah.
Okay, I shot it.
Thank you. There we go. Oh.
Give us that cutscene. Fuck yeah. Jezebel and whoever the fuck that is.
Does anybody remember the name?
Anybody remember the name of my guy? Jezebel and I thought it was Chrysler.
Chrysler, yes.
Yes.
Jezebel and Chrysler.
I was like, it's a car name. Jezebel and Chrysler. I just had to see his face to remember.
Okay, I am going to upgrade expeditions so we can fast travel. Okay. Let me trade out guns. Where's the gun bench? There's gotta be one. Where are you? Oh, here it is. Okay, let me get an actual good sniper rifle.
What is this bot? What is that melody?
Stop it. Oh, you have music and I don't, because I have the stream thing.
I get to bop to something.
And copyrighted music won't come in on mine, though.
Yeah.
It's fine.
I want... I want cooler guns. I want to get to level 2. Or wait.
Level 3. Yeah, we just gotta...
We gotta do a bunch of shit.
Get more ethanol to upgrade the bench.
Great.
That's, the thing. That's... You need ethanol for everything. But there's so many other things that I want to upgrade.
Yeah.
I would love to be able to craft... different explosives. That'd be nice.
Oh, yeah. That'd be cool.
Okay. Yeah, we need to upgrade the gun thing. We need 500 ethanol. And we just got 100 from
Great.
What we
so
just did.
So now we have 100.
Well, I just spent some...
Oh, great.
To get expeditions so we can fast travel everywhere.
So we can go fast.
So now we have 75 ethanol.
Great. Okay.
Yeah. Good times. Good times. Okay. Now let's go into the map for something. I guess we can swing by the pantry.
The pantry.
Pick up. Now, something that we can do is all of these places that we're liberating... We could scavenge them.
Oh, right. And then re-liberate them?
And then re-liberate them and get more loot. It just gets harder.
Dang, you're really getting it with this music.
I wouldn't know. Short, just a few ethanol. Yep.
Just a little bit.
It really made this game. How close did this game come out to, like, when the oil spill?
When we had a lot of issues.
What's the, is it Shell that has apparently come out with some kind of new gas? And they're like,
oh, really?
Plugging it on, like, TikTok?
That makes me physically ill.
Yeah.
Oh, Far Cry New Dawn came out in 2019.
Oh. That seems... That doesn't seem right.
Yeah. That's crazy. They made the next one really fast.
Yeah, because this one was like... I think they had this plan. This truly, in my opinion, should have been a DLC, but, you know.
Yeah.
People gotta make their money, I guess. Alright, well, I'm gonna start pushing towards this pink and blue symbol for the next place.
Hell yeah.
Just before the big C happened.
Oh, I
should have
done that.
Yeah.
Okay. Whoops.
That's what I was thinking. I was like, I feel like it was so long before COVID that I played this game for the first time. But
yeah, COVID has messed up all of our sense of time. The jams were really good. I'm sorry to Levi. I guess I could have recreated them, but I don't think it's my place culturally because they were just so good. The big C. Ah, there's a fucking snake, and I'll still steer clear of that.
Keep an eye out! It's gonna happen!
What?
Who's screaming?
Keep an eye out!
Trying to get the charge! Watch me!
Whoa. Someone's coming in.
Ha!
You've been detected. Why does it say that?
Ow. Why?
I would help you, but my screen is all squares.
Oh, well.
Oh, no. Is this you?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Is there someone else? Who else? Who are you? No! Okay.
Yeah, I can't even imagine the time scale of just having kids and then, like, everything locks down.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess it would be possibly nice if you got to spend, like, extra time with your kids.
A lot of time with your kids.
Yeah.
But it's still hard. You can't really take them anywhere to have experiences. But I guess if your kid was small.
That was one thing when me and Lainey got married in the midst of the pandemic. What was that noise?
That was a
growl. Oh, there's a big... It's one of these things!
No! It's a bison!
I didn't start this fight.
No, you didn't. But he's getting full revenge. What was that move?
I went on this rock.
Holy shit.
But yeah, we just didn't get a lot to do, like, the first year that we were married, because everything was locked down.
Who killed me? He's so far away from me. Oh, Jesus.
You can't get me if I run around this rock.
Oh, my God. There he goes.
I feel like he's going to come back. I'll come revive you. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Teacher. You're homeschooling your kids.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where'd that thing go? I wanted to finish it off.
He ran away.
He ran away. Well, I guess.
And
keep
this
it
whole
on.
Place is on fire.
Oh.
So the pink things are outposts, and then this yellow thing that is flashing is the mission.
Yeah, that's the new Eden thing.
Yeah. Cool. Oh god, I hear a hullabaloo. Oh my god.
They're really getting it.
Whoa. Okay, well it's back there. I'm not running all the way back there.
Yeah, they can handle themselves. They we don't have to do themselves. All the work.
Yeah.
Yeah, the rock strategy was actually pretty good. It did not want to get on the rock with me.
Doesn't have those skills.
Right. Maybe that's why it ran away.
It's like a cow. Yeah, it was like, stand I can't best you rocks. And your rock. He was a little intimidated.
There's people down there.
I hear animal.
Animal noises.
Show yourself, animal.
Oh, there's a wolf here.
That's probably what I heard.
Oh, no, it's a cougar. That's not good.
That's fine. Goodbye.
Keep going.
Keep on, keep passing. Who's this? Stop the car.
Watch, there's an innocent in the back. They'll reprimand you.
I do keep killing the innocents.
Yeah.
You win some, you lose some. Our case, you lose a lot.
Yeah.
We've killed a lot of innocents between us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, man.
They just, like, jump out in front of you. Now, when we were playing Far Cry 5, that was a constant issue of them just, like, running out in the middle of the
running
road
in front of your car. They should just make them not... You can't crossfire shoot them.
Yeah. Just, like, take the ability to do that away. Like, what are they... They throw that warning up.
Yeah.
But what happens
changes.
If you just, like, go through and you just start whacking the
it's
NPCs?
Like in Assassin's Creed, if you do that shit a bunch, they make you, like, notorious. And so then you have to, like... Then you're warning posters everywhere. And then the game is harder for you.
Yep.
But this is just, like, please don't... morally, don't you not want to do that? We've discovered a location.
Oh, what? No.
Levi.
What? You, hang on.
We were just talking about that.
Hang on.
This guy is a normal person.
I shot the guy in front of him. And
no,
it,
you should
it,
look. He's dead.
It didn't kill the guy that I shot, but it killed the guy behind him.
Sounds like excuses. He's going
for a chaotic
neutral approach to this game.
Right.
Or mostly chaotic evil, I guess, if you kill innocent civilians.
I'm mad about that. I was like, his body will block this shot. And then it killed...
It did kill him.
The person behind him, but not... The guy that I actually shot. Levi, you monster, and the dog. The dogs are ravaged.
I'm just telling everyone know that there's a huge thing of carrots in here. Like the largest container of carrots.
That's cool.
And cucumbers. Jesus Christ. Took me a long time to get that one. Anyway, is there anything else in here? This is such a pristine home.
I know, it is quite nice. It makes me think.
I wish I could take these carrots.
It makes me think that it's someone's.
Yeah.
Because they have. Are these solar panels? These are solar panels.
Oh. Actually,
and they have little garden boxes.
Look at this. They got. Who? I'm wondering who in their right mind still flies an American flag when everything has gone to shit. Like, why are. It's so. This game is so patriotic, but, like, for what?
I think that it's satire reasons.
Yeah.
I don't know that for sure, but...
Because there's nothing about any of this that feels... This is a really cool picture of just a boat. I like that.
Well, we love a boat.
That's nice.
A boat is a thing that I would really love to have, but I can't really afford. And then also, it takes a lot to take care of them.
The upkeep is crazy.
Yeah.
I like driving boats, though. It's very fun.
Yeah.
I'm on my
they
way.
Making a nice salad, and then they were murdered.
They're making a nice salad just of cucumbers and carrots.
Right.
They were, yeah, I guess that was, oh, I guess it was that guy's home that you killed, for sure.
Well, now we get his supplies, so, and we're leading,
didn't get his carrots.
We're leading a revolution, so, it so, only makes sense.
What was he doing?
Yeah.
I'm doing my part.
Holding out on Prosperity's vegetable resources.
This guy's a hoarder.
You know,
are
I'm
you
really...
a friend or foe? Oh, a foe. This one's a foe.
I really hate that when we get close to these places that we need to be sneaky, they throw a bunch of people at us to make us not be able to be sneaky.
Yes. That's annoying. Is this just a bag? Oh, I could take this.
Probably.
It was literally a bag in the middle of the road that had copper wire and solvent in it. That's
nice.
Awesome. Good for me.
All right. I have found myself at the outpost. I am sneaking my way in.
I'll go around.
To look for an alarm system. But if there's no one on top of this water tower, I feel like that would be a great vantage point for me.
Ooh, running low on the old ammunition. That's all right.
Uh-oh. Been doing a lot.
Don't see me.
Oh.
Okay.
I see the alarm, but I can't do anything about it from here. That's sad.
Oh, if you were over where I were... Whoa. If you were over where I am, that's it. You can. I see it. It's right here.
Okay.
But I don't have a long-range gun.
Well, let me make my way...
Come over here. It's a good view.
You're like all the way on the other side? Where are you at?
Do you see my dot? No, come back.
Oh, I see it. Okay. So that's really all I care about is getting rid of the alarm.
It's the least we can do.
And then after that, I mean, if we're sneaky, it's fine. But if not, it's just how it is.
Yeah.
All right, well, I'm gonna take that, and then I'll take one of the guys on the roof. And the alarm
nice.
Is disabled.
Nice.
That guy's dead. I see chickens. That's nice. It's a nice touch.
Oh, dang, they all coming to you.
It's fine.
I ain't never gonna see this coming. Oh, there's two people with shields, huh? That's fun.
Oh, my battery's low.
Your battery?
My
vibe. And your
controller? Controller.
Like, cool weapon. No, come back. No, what are you doing? Get off there.
No.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Easy.
And then I think we get a little extra for not letting the alarm go off.
Yes.
Yeah.
We looked. Our little matching outfits are so cute. Yes.
No alarms. Look at that. 25 extra ethanol.
25 extra ethanol. Glug, glug.
Oh, I know where this is that we're at. From the old game. I think this was the first outpost that we took when we played Far Cry 5.
Aww.
This is... there was the little trail that went up behind it, and we had to fight the bears on Bliss.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, the Bliss bears.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. It was like the apple farm or something like that. Whatever it was. All right.
People just making noises.
I'm going to summon us a car. I really, hooray. I know we don't have a whole lot of time left, but I really want to get to.
I want to as well. That'll be our last
to thing. There. So I'll just get this cool blueprint buggy.
Whoa, that's crazy. All blue. I want to eat it.
You want to eat it?
It doesn't seem like I kind of want to crunch it.
Not all things that are blue can be eaten.
I wish.
Oh, there's a wall there. Let me get out here somewhere. There we go. We got a road.
Yes.
Da, da, da.
Whoa, what is that?
Whoa.
You know, land a punch.
What is that big
sword? Just follow the sign.
Whoa.
That radio transmission was weird. Did you get it?
Someone says, no.
Oh, there was a thing, and it was like, get yourself over to the fight pit.
The fight pit? I'm okay. I'll go over to
the right?
Whoa, who's shooting? Someone's rooting and tooting.
I don't know if this is the way I'm supposed to go. I just assume that it is. But now I'm thinking we need to be on the other side of this river.
Oh no. I can't see this person.
Ooh.
Oh Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Will it let me? Nope. Oh yeah, it will. Oh, so
oh,
close.
No. Okay. Alright.
Well, in the water.
In the water we go. Oh, hey, look, I recognize it's some of this shit.
Yeah. Leave us alone.
I dare you to come over here, you weirdo. You too scared?
Ugh.
Get out from behind that tree.
I'm so mad right now.
How are they not dead? I'm about to just go over there.
The world.
You know, they're just like,
I would like to think that I
no
hitting them. Oh my gosh, stop. What in the world? Oh, knocked his helmet off. Well, that's one good thing, I guess.
Okay. Oh, nice.
There we go.
All right, we did it.
We did it. I really thought that car was going to make it all the way across here.
It was close.
Where are we headed? Ooh.
Uh-oh. Oh, ah, beans.
Ah, beans.
Ah, beans. Not the seed. That's the father. Not anymore. Let's go ahead and grab this flower.
Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I follow all the way to an ending.
There's animal dens? Oh my god. That's a lot.
Keep an open mind.
Love this music.
Yeah.
Piece together the past. You will reveal the truth.
Hey, what's this? This is pretty.
I think this is the path we're supposed to be taking. Do you see the big symbol up in the sky?
Oh, Jesus. I wish we killed him. He's so annoying. I actually don't want to see him again. He takes everything too seriously.
Oh, my gun glows pink here.
Look! Oh, that's so cool!
It was golden out in the normal
ew
world.
A little extra.
Oh, I know what this is. This is the bunker where we started the game at last time.
Oh my god. Oh wow.
Oh, wait. Hang on. Where are we?
Whoa.
I don't think we're where we're supposed to be.
Oh, we're on the...
We're on the island.
Yeah, we're on the island. Okay, we gotta... I'm sure there were torches we were supposed to follow.
Maybe.
This is a path. It ends here.
Yeah, this is the bunker. I was like, oh, maybe that, but then it won't let me. Yeah, look at the map.
Look at the map really fast.
Maybe. Oh, okay. Oh. So there's a route to the side over here.
Oh, there it is. Yeah. Oops. I accidentally marked it too. I didn't mean to
do that. Yeah, it's fine. Oh, wait.
How? Just be sure we.
See something else glowing in the distance.
Why is it so dark?
Why is there water everywhere?
This is just too dramatic. Oh, here we go.
Oh, did you find more?
I found torches. Things? Here it is.
Okay.
Ah. It's the Forest Research Station. Wait.
Oh.
Oh, no. Can I go across this? Yeah. Just that.
Oh, hello. Hey, look here.
What?
Oh, look to your right.
Ah! Kill him! I hate him so much. Ah, he's so stupid. What's this?
Loot! Oh, you knocked me in the water.
Oh my god! No, it's mine! Even though we both get it. This is cute. Oh, what's... I can take this.
Oh, you can? Oh! Oh, we got a little piece. Oh! Turn around.
I'm afraid. Oh, whoa.
You gotta, like, line
whoa. It up. This is cute, Joseph.
Oh, we gotta be over here.
This is a fun game he's conducted.
Climb.
Oop. What am I...
Okay. Right here is the spot that it needs to be from.
Burn away what is unnecessary.
He's back. Investigate the beams.
It's really hard to get any other kind of...
I feel like I'm looking at this, right? I feel like it's lined up.
Oh, do we have to get rid of something that's blocking it?
Oh, maybe. Because
it looks like there's a bunch of... Yeah, there's like a bunch of... Thank you. I was right here, and then they blew me up. All right. That's got to be it.
Missed
yeah,
that
yeah,
jump.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, wait. One is missing?
I think we have that piece.
Oh, can I put it over there?
Is it a...
No.
It showed up in my... Maybe I have to, like, get it out of my...
Oh, he's here. Hey, buddy.
Oh, here we go. Let me use you. Get up on this. Maybe... I feel like this should work.
Do you have the piece?
No, that's not it.
Oh my god.
I do.
As the world.
Ugh.
It's in my inventory, but it won't let me use it.
Did you? Can you go up to it if you have it?
Maybe
you should go up to it and put it on.
It's a piece. Maybe there's other ones we're supposed to do. Because I think you're supposed to, like, stand back and like line it up.
And then you can use it?
Look to the cross. Find your answers.
Look to the cross. Yeah, find your answers.
If you didn't make this so damn difficult.
Come on, Joseph. What were you thinking?
Joseph, this is not fun and games.
Like, this is lined up. This is... But this one that I have doesn't... Oh, it does. See? Let me use it. Maybe I have to take my hands away. No, I fell in the water.
Yeah, it's a really small platform.
I have noticed it's given me a bunch of Molotovs.
Probably to burn the thing away.
Okay.
This is a fun sight.
Okay. Gonna look it up because I don't know what we're doing wrong.
Investigate the beams.
I feel like I had to look this up.
When you did it the first time?
I did it the first time. Investigate the beams. Throw one of the vines to burn them away. We did that.
Yep. Done.
You'll be able to align your small piece of amulet with the large cross. And the prospects will make it look like the full cross. Well, why can't I? Because I should. Maybe you have to be here on this pedestal
here,
with me as well.
Oh, wait. Whoops. Hold on. Let me up.
Oh, there's a little thing here.
Well, let me climb up.
Oh. Am I in the way?
Yeah.
There we go.
We good.
I feel like we should be able to do something here. And it has like a little icon that tells us that we need to be here.
Oh, I see this. There is. It is. It's a little weird, right? That one, the left diagonal piece. Nor towards the bottom is not fully lit up, right?
Yeah, well, the piece that I have in my inventory makes it whole.
Oh. Maybe you do need to be, yeah, I feel like higher. Can you? Okay. Oh, this is too high.
For some reason, I remember having these issues the first time I did it. No. Maybe we're not supposed to be doing this yet?
No, because we got the...
Yeah, maybe we need...
The dude told us.
Yeah.
Right?
Maybe let's go look around more. Maybe there's... I think there might be more of those little things that you picked up.
Yeah. Well, we weren't on the path the whole time.
So there might be more in other places. Because there was a path that came here. Where's the map?
Oh.
Okay, that's the island. Oh, no, we would have to swim across. This is just for the island, not for where we need to go. There's a part of me that thinks that maybe we're and not supposed to be here yet.
Rose from the ashes.
But the dude, but we, it's weird because we got the quest.
Yeah.
Cleanse
you
our
think there's something else?
As the world
cleanse our symbol?
I think
as the world?
There's a part of me that thinks we need to go to Joseph Seed and then he sends us back here.
To walk the path.
Oh.
So I'm just gonna try to swim across this river.
Cool.
And hope that it doesn't kill me.
The sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire.
It stopped me there for a second.
Only those who heeded the sign.
I feel like I'm swimming into a void.
I mean, that's kind of what it feels like, but we gotta be getting closer.
Where? Yeah, okay.
Cleanse our symbol as the world.
I'm trying to be closer to my partner. There's a huge fish. Holy shit.
Something just attacked me.
Oh no.
How long is this? Oh, I'm gonna die.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I see land.
Whoa.
I see land.
Oh, shit.
Oh, but I'm...
It's like daytime now.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, this fish is still gonna kill me. Maybe not.
Look to the cross.
Oh. I will survive. There's a boat.
Now, if you...
Oh, there are a lot of scary fish.
I'm gonna try to get on this boat. Hopefully... No, come back! Okay. They leave me alone just long enough for me to re-heal. And then... Oh, that one got me. Okay. You just keep swimming.
Oh, no.
If you make
please
it to...
Fish.
Okay. Try to make it!
I'm trying my... Ah! Wait, no, I want to go over there. Why is it so far?
It doesn't look that far on the map. If you can last 4 more seconds, I'll respawn.
Okay, the health. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, you spawned.
No, respawn. We're going to do this. We're going to get there.
Oh my god. Why are there piranhas?
I don't know. Oh man, this fish is getting me. I'm at least hoping that maybe I distracted enough to let you get there.
There are, all right,
I'm down again.
No. I'm very close.
I have 20 seconds till I respawn.
Jeez. Go. 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 No!
If we can get to the boat.
Please, can I get to this boat?
Then we can just go to where
Jesus,
we need to
I
go.
I hear it.
2, 1, and respawn.
Oh, I'm on the boat. Holy shit, I'm on the boat.
Okay.
Yay!
Well, let's take this boat.
Oh.
I want to go to the north, I guess. Let me open that journal thing.
It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
Which way do I need to go? This is where we just came from, right?
Yeah, this is where we just came from.
Oh, it still says we need to go to that island.
But now we have a boat.
Now we have a boat, so that's better, I guess. Okay.
Oh,
well.
Boy. We might have to figure this out next time.
Yeah.
Because if we have to go back.
Let's see what it does.
Yeah.
At least we know we have a boat here now. See,
there's the crazy
things.
Shit.
The sins of the
world. Oh, it went to line up. Hang on.
God's
whoa.
Righteous fire.
Oh, it's like different now.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, shit.
There for like 2 seconds, it like started to line up.
That's so weird.
Let me Molotov, just because it seems like
it
wants
reset.
That.
And new. Okay.
Okay.
Then if you go back to the spot.
Well, let me go back over here.
We are the boat buddies, Swashbuckle Boat Buddies. It was just...
Where is the boat? Because when I was on the boat at one point in time...
It's over here.
It popped up. They like pulled it up at one point in time.
Oh, like it wanted you to look into it. Oh yeah, can we line it up with this boat?
See, it should be right there.
That's
but I was
so
like
strange.
Way over here. What
yeah,
is
yeah, we weren't even Oh whoa.
Oh, oh there. It went to pull it out.
I'm known to some
as
the father.
He can stop talking. That's okay.
See, when I hit a certain spot, it's like it wants to pull it out.
With God's righteous fire.
This is weird. Is this a glitch?
Years ago, I heard the voice of God.
Maybe.
He told me.
I also think. I see something. Oh, there's another thing under here.
Oh, is that the piece that we thought?
Maybe this is...
What?
What in the world?
Oh, I can't take it. Because something is full. Is my inventory? This is so confusing.
It is so confusing.
As the world was cleansed.
But it's weird because when I was on the boat, it like for like 2 seconds goes to bring it out.
Yeah.
I wonder
why can't we take it, the thing that's underwater? That's weird.
Yeah. It could very well
be. Is it just messed up?
A glitch from being two player.
Hmm. Whoa.
See?
Yeah.
It like randomly will try to.
Yeah, I heard that this time. Maybe there's a way for next session for you to do. Can you do this and then bring me in later?
I might have to.
Yeah. Hey, can you help us? Oh, he's gone.
Because it should be working.
Cleanse our sin as the world
yeah.
And it keeps pointing to this spot right here.
Yeah, yeah, the little I think this is right. I think it's a glitch.
I think it's broken.
It must be.
Alright, well
yeah,
I'll figure
next
it
time
out.
maybe Levi will just do it and I'll watch and then he'll bring me in. That's so strange. His
Wild.
Little game didn't work.
Right.
Oh, man. Thank you to everyone who joined us.
Yes,
and
thank you.
Who chatted. It was very fun. And to those who lurk, thank you for joining us anyway.
Yes, thank you so much.
That's not a prereq. And next week?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. We will be back next week, and we'll fix this, and we'll get to meet Joseph.
We'll definitely figure
it out. The game doesn't want buddies. I know. It's absolutely rude. They're like, the two of you are too powerful together.
I know.
We'll figure it out, though.
We'll figure it out. I may just make a save and play and try to figure it out here real quick.
Yeah. That's fine. All right. Thank you guys very much. We
will
see you next week.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye.